So what's up guys, hope you are doing well. I'm Mesh from TechMesh and today I'm going to show you that how you can hide your SSID in your TP-Link router. Maybe you are fed up that your neighbors want to know your Wi-Fi password and you don't want to share your Wi-Fi name with them. Maybe you are wondering that how you can hide your Wi-Fi name so that your neighbors or other persons outside of your home with whom you don't want to share your Wi-Fi password cannot see even your Wi-Fi name. So if you are wondering that, then this video is exactly right for you. So in this video, I will show you that how you can hide your Wi-Fi SSID in your TP-Link router. So before going to start the video, I would suggest you to hit the like button and also subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more future videos like this one. So at first, you need to go to any browser. So after going to your browser, you need to type this address. So this is the default address of your TP-Link router. So you can also find the address at the bottom of your router. So you can use your smartphone or your PC or laptop, whatever device you have, but make sure that you are connected to the same Wi-Fi. And then after coming to this address, then here you need to put your username and password. Usually if you didn't change it, then the username and password both will be admin. All right. And then click on login. And after logging in into your TP-Link router, here you can see this is the basic interface. So the interface could be different depending on your router model, obviously. And then just click on this wireless settings here. All right. After clicking on this wireless settings, so under wireless settings here, you can see I have a two band, like 2.4 and 5 gigahertz band Wi-Fi. So here you can see this is my network name and this is my network password. And at the right side here, you can see hide SSID. So if you want to hide your SSID, then just click on this tick box. So here I want to hide both of these 2.4 gigahertz and 5 gigahertz band SSID. So then click on save. So now let's move on to our mobile and see that how it impacted our devices. So here you can see that the already connected devices are still connected. So there is no problem there. Now click on forget. Alright, so if we just turn off our Wi-Fi and then again turn it back on again. So now if we just go to our Wi-Fi settings again. So here you can see we cannot find our Wi-Fi name. So our Wi-Fi name was Mesh and Mesh 5G. But we cannot find any of these names in our Wi-Fi settings here. Our router is still turned on, but we cannot see it. Alright, so now I will show you that how you can connect it then. So just scroll down at the bottom and here you need to click on add network. So here you need to type your SSID manually. So let me type my SSID manually here. So I am putting my network name here and then in my Wi-Fi security. So it has been selected to WPA, WPA2, PSK. So I have selected that security and then I will put the Wi-Fi password here. And then I will click on this advanced options. So I will scroll down all the way. And then here you can see the option hidden network. So you need to click on it and click on yes. And then you need to click on save. So now here you can see that I have been connected to my Wi-Fi mesh. So here you can see this was a really quick and simple tutorial on how you can hide your SSID. So if the other person don't know that you what's your Wi-Fi name and if they don't know that and if they don't know your password, then they cannot connect to your Wi-Fi. So this was a quick tutorial on how you can hide your Wi-Fi SSID in your TP-Link router. So if this video helped you, then don't forget to hit the like button. If you have any question or any suggestion, then let me know it in the comment section below. And please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more future videos like this one. So I'm Mesh from TechMesh and I'm signing out.